that maintaining water durability in control tank was remaining 560 PPA 6.4 and nitrate water concentration was 0.325 ppm and phosphate 0.3 and sulfate 1.2. After treated with ease, its concentration was decreased 0.107, 0.1849. Sulfate has also decreased 0.1. So we have got a proof that again we should assemble this sample with our dam, our sedimentation tank. So the pH of the this biosedimentation test should be 6 to 7 and the inoculation age of the sample it should be 4 to 5 days and the dose should be 0.05 gram per liter for efficient biosedimentation. And of course the live yeast is performing better biosedimentation procedure than wheat kill is because of the contribution of its polysaccharide, and agitation of the water column is performing better biosedimentation result. Phosphate nitrate are also reducing signals. The sedimentation tank was equipped with sandbag. Coming to the objective 5. For high level biosedimentation test, again the sample was collected. Wine tailing water was prepared. It was very challenging task because to achieve the desired concentration of slurry was very difficult. So for 500 liter we have added 5 kg of wine tailing soil in 100 liter, 50 liter of water tank and 10 kg for 100 liter of water tank for 1000 liter of biosedimentation tank. Again the methodology was same as we have discussed already, just scale up of the method was done. This is the assembly of biosedimentation test at the scale of 1000 liter. Again sand bed was provided by Lila Digital and Momentin solution, and it was washed until it was get 0.1 NTU, and the flow rate was maintained 1 liter per 41 minute, and the effective volume of the sand bed was 12 liter. And after 60 minutes of the addition of yeast and its stirring, the water samples were collected from the middle of the tank and were analyzed for its water parameters and microbial character. And further for the validation of the biosedimentation test, the data which was obtained from the biosedimentation, like the weight removal NTU, was processed through the equation to get the coagulant or the biosedimentation rate. And for again, adsorption efficiency was calculated for to validate the this turbidity reduction phenomenon. These are the photographs of the control tank after